Defense with Western Sport. I'm here with Robert Pettit of Daniel Defense, and we're going to tell you a little bit about these two pistols that we have with us.
Yeah, yes, sir. All right, so the first one that Lance is going to be carrying, so this is our V7P. So this is actually very similar, as you'll see. This is going to be exactly like our V7S SBR. However, the perk here is going to be, you know, with any pistol configuration and running a pistol brace, this does not require a tack stamp. It's actually going to fall under your pistol wall, so you'll be able to actually carry this concealed. And with that said, the particular one that you're going to be running here, with this, it's called the Law Tactical adapter on it, you'll actually be able to fold this over. So it, depending on if you have a backpack or any kind of storage, you'd actually be able to store it. You can carry this concealed under that pistol wall. So still running our 10-3 cold hammer forged barrel. This has our MFR rail, which is going to use the M-lock connection on it. From there, you know, everything else, this is the exact same build as our V7S SBR. And then very similar to this one is going to be the Mark 18, which is also going to have a pistol brace. So both of these are going to ship with the brace. So nothing's going to have to be added. As you see it, the only thing you'll have to do is get, you know, whatever size or optics you want to run. It'll ship with the Daniel Defense magazine, a 32-round mag. So the Mark 18 actually is going to have the RIS 2 rail. So this one has an FPV RIS 2 rail, which everybody's going to be very familiar with. Obviously, this is so common to utilize, which is, you know, you get a little gas on the bottom, which is where they're running the 203. Both of these, there's nothing different about the build. Both of them are going to be built just as an SBR and every bit of quality that's to be expected out of our rifle. With that said, you're going to have great success with your product, and your customers are going to love them.
Great. Well, thanks so much to Robert, and we're having a great time here at SHOT Show 2018. Thanks so much.